So next year will be our 30th year anniversary since we started this band. So, I know things, you know, there's been a lot that has changed over 30 years, I will tell you that. I know a lot of you people who were with us since the beginning, when you guys were in your 20s and now in your 50s, you have children of your own. Watching infomercials at 3 in the morning when I'm buying fucking Cindy Crawford meaningful beauty kits to figure out how to get rid of the night wrinkles, you know what I mean? And it works. Hey, fuck you. I'm almost 57 years old. I have no fucking wrinkles on my face. Thank you very much, Cindy Crawford. Alright, so I'm going to take a sip of this thing just to continue my buzz. I want to know if anybody here would like to have a little sip with me. Pass it along to your fellow mates here, okay? You promise me? Alright. Yeah, that's good fucking tequila. Well, I gotta tell you, if there was ever a moment in our career
drink it, bitch,
where I felt like we had to wind this back, wind the hands of time back to 1998 when we put out our first fucking record for everybody. I couldn't think of a better time than right now. Should we take this back to 1998?
Oh yeah, we're ready.
We'll be right back. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thank you for allowing me to do what I'd like to do and to do it together and capture our dreams that we've always thought about since we were children. I just want to say thank you, guys. I respect you. I honor you. No matter what happens from this point on, I can't thank you enough for the memories you've given me, man. My guys and Godsmack, give it up one more time, please. To my other family, this road crew, the people that you guys don't get to see much, the people who make it sound amazing, the people who make it look amazing, the people who tune our guitars, tune our drums, give us what we need every single day to put on a show. For people like yourselves to have a great time, thank you to the best fucking crew I've ever worked with in my life. Godsmack crew, thank every one of you guys. I love you, man. I love you. And the most important part about tonight is that I see a lot of people here that when we were just starting out were in their late teens, early 20s. And here we are, 30 years later. Not only have you grown up, but you've raised children of your own to create a whole other generation of rock and roll tonight. And I can see it everywhere. What's up, dude? How old are you? 11? Get your ass up here right now. I'm serious. How old's that guy? 3? Are you fucking kidding? Get him up. Will he come up? Okay, come up. Oh my God, 2 years old. That's very young. Okay, what else we got here? How old are you, sir? 9, up here on stage immediately. Straight up, hey, pass him up, where you going? Yeah, come on up. He's right in the agency. Hey,
going up.
What's up, dude? How old are you? Come here, Mr. 13-year-old. Oh my God, you're a teenager now. Come here, straight over the chairs. Gentlemen, please, security guys, help us out here. Get this kid up here. Who else we got? I want to show you. Come here, darling. Both of you, right now. Get up here. Straight up. Hey. Help him up. I like it. Come here, dude. Come on. You want to come up? Come on. Let's have some fun. Get him up. Get him up. Up, up, up. Hey! What's up, brother? What's your name?
My name's Nick.
What is it?
Nick.
Nick. Okay. Oh, wow.
Like Y-I-T?
Oh, Nick. Okay. I was like, your name's Nick. That's crazy. You're not afraid of me, are you? Are you afraid of me? Okay, shake my hand. What's your name?
Nolan.
What is it?
Nolan.
Nolan, okay, right here. You stay there, you stay there. Come here, darling. Come here. What's your name?
Allison.
Oh, Allison, come here. What's that? What's your name?
Maddie.
Maddie, right here. Your name?
Sienna.
Sienna, what a pretty name.
Frankie.
Frankie. What's your name?
Gavin.
Gavin, stay. You here, what's your name? Yeah, another 2 Gavins? What? You're lying. Are you lying? What's your name?
Hunter.
Hunter, come here. Stay right here. Come here, darling. What's your name?
Ava.
Ava, come here. You're going to stay right here. You, sir, are going to be right here. What's your name?
Max.
Max! Okay. I know who you are, Mr. Nick. Come here, dude. Put your phone away. Don't be a... Oh, my God. You're way too tall to be here. Come here, dude. Stay ready. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the future of rock and roll right here. Give it a nice round. So here's what we're gonna do. Can everybody up here hear me very clearly? Yes? Okay. You can take your headphones off if you want. It's not that loud.
It's loud.
Yeah. Put them around your neck. There you go. Okay. So So here's what we're gonna do. You guys are gonna be my judges tonight, okay? Spread out just a little more. Let's make a little bit more room here. One more square. Come on in here. All right, here we go. You guys are gonna be my judges tonight. This is the one and only time in your life so far that you have control over all these ugly adults over here tonight. You understand me? You get it? This is your stage. You are gonna make this audience your bitch tonight. You understand me, guys? Hey. So here's what's gonna happen. Listen to me. Put your hands down. Pay attention. Yeah, you can keep the talks in class all the time. Knock it off. Here's what we're gonna do. This is a hometown show. This crowd should know what I'm gonna do right now. They're gonna sing me two words, okay? If they do good, I want you to give them a big fat thumbs up, okay? Simple as that. You understand? If they do bad, do not fear these guys. They are not your moms and dads and friends and relatives tonight. You are the judges of this show. If they do bad, what are we gonna give them? Understand? It's really simple. If they do good, we give them a treat. If they do bad, we fail them. Simple as that. So, Mohegan Sun. Are we ready? Like this, watch. I'm doing the best I ever do. Yeah, you don't know which way you're going yet. Yeah, it's good. You liked it? You hated it. That's like in the middle. And the middle. You think they could do better? Okay, good. Let's see if they can do better. Pay attention. I'm doing the best I can do.
All the way!
That's good, right? I kinda like it. Okay, now we're gonna really ramble up. And then, if they kill it for us, we are gonna treat them to a big old party right now, okay? So, let's do this. I'm doing the best I ever do.
No way!
I'm doing the best that I can.
No way!
I'm doing the best I ever do.
No way!
I'm doing the best that I can. Come on!
No way!
I'm doing the best I ever do. I'm doing the best that I can. With everything you can.